I don't think EG are interested in contesting this 4-on-5, but maybe they can delay it long enough for it to be a 5-on-5 if they Ice Blast and Fissure properly. There is no hookshot.
They're all together. PPD, here comes the Ice Blast, ready for the dive! In from Universe! It's a disaster! CDEC! They're gonna get wiped from the face of the Earth, apart from Aggressive! He'll jump out, but the logo combo perfectly hits from Evil Geniuses! And now they will take Roshan! Samael is back, they'll get the egg into the Immortal!
Yeah, they don't even need to buy time. When they have superior vision and CDEC have no idea it's coming, Universe was so convinced that they're so sure they're in there because of the vision.